Hey everybody, Brian, Ramen Adventures, and today I'm here in Kawagoe, just north of Tokyo. Yeah, we're in Kawagoe to check out one of the shops, a tsukemen shop, that's going to be at the 2018 Grand Tsukemen Festival. And yeah, behind me, this is Okashi Yokocho, which is a little traditional street serving Edo area candies. A lot of these shops are hundreds of years old. Kawagoe, very interesting place. Stick around at the end of the video and I'll give some impressions about the city, because I'm not here to talk about Kawagoe. I'm here to talk about one of the best ramen shops, Ganja. Let's go. Ganja is closest to Hon Kawagoe Station, which is just 45 minutes from Shinjuku on the Red Arrow Express. Quick note, you'll need a special ticket for this one. The menu here is simple. Tsukemen on the first line, tsukemen with extra pork on the second, and a spicy version on the third. Quick bit of history. Ganja was one of the first shops in Japan serving this style of tsukemen. Tonkotsu gyokai tsukemen takes a heavy pork broth and blends it with ground fish powder. This fish can be bonito, mackerel, sardines, anything that has deep flavor and a lot of umami. Tonkotsu gyokai tsukemen works best with thick, straight noodles. Ganja makes theirs in-house, and they are wonderful. Be sure to ask for some soup wari at the end. The staff will add dashi broth to the leftover soup. This heats it up and dilutes it, so you can drink every last drop. Ganja will be at the Grand Tsukemen Fest the second week, from October 11th to 17th. There are some other intense flavors that week, so definitely crush a few bowls. I should mention that the master, Ohashi-san, always serves something a little different at the festival. This time, he's making a shrimp and crab noko ebi kani tonkotsu tsukemen. I can almost guarantee this one will be bomb. Be sure to arrive early if you come to their shop in Kawagoe. When they opened at 11:30 on a weekday, there were already about 10 people waiting. At the Grand Tsukemen Fest, the lines are unpredictable. Good weather on the weekends will probably mean a bit of a wait, but nothing too bad. See you there.
ありがとうございます。はい。あの、ガンジャ。はい。こだわりポイントは、あの、自家製で作ってる、自家製麺ですね。それが一番こだわってます。大付け白、どんな付け麺?大付け麺白は、大付け麺白限定の特別な麺を作ります。ありがとうございます。はい。ふう、ごちそうさま。
Yes, amazing bowl. Awesome, I love that spot. Ganja here in Kawagoe. Yeah, the master, super humble guy. Like, oh, my special point, just the noodles are nice. But he like invented that style of tsukemen that is now extremely prevalent around Japan. And there's even spots in America that serve this thick gyokai style tsukemen. So definitely check them out at the tsukemen event in October. They've been there every year, so if you miss it this year, next year too, probably. We are out of here. I'm gonna check out Kawagoe. I say Kawagoe is my Japanese hometown. I lived there back in 2006 when I first came to Japan. The town is famous for their old Edo period warehouses, quaint candy shops, sweet potato goods, like this ice cream, and apparently one of Japan's most beautiful Starbucks. Definitely budget a few hours to stroll around town after you enjoy your ramen. Never